Haunted by thoughts of her bleak past, I become downcast because of my unhealed blood clot. Fatally harmed on spot by her onslaught, I have been thrown out of my delicately woven sense of honor right now. Should I speak up about the severity of my pains? Should I reveal the sufferings that has been injected deep in my veins? Should I vent the shrieks caged in the bloody war of my untimely ruins? Would it be the transgression to excavate the lost memories of my mother terrain? Hopelessness has invaded the privacy of my nights, solidifying the fear of my faltering sense of fight. Tell me, how long shall I bear the venom of such snake bites and suffer awaiting the fragrance of daylight hidden in the darkness and cruelty of this unending midnight? We have souls and goals so that we intend to uphold and yearn to seem too like that cute little free and unfettered tadpole. Walking now o'er the walks that are replete with manholes, tell me, how long do I warm my cold heart by the smoke of my burning charcoal? Where shall I find peace now in the wilderness of my lost self, wherein a few uphold the allegiance and others backstab us with a sheer vehemence? Our little brother unmistakably unrolled the realities that befell on him like a frightening thunder, thus culling the beginning of yet another Kashmir summer with the blood of one of our grandfather. Clueless as grandson stood in the middle of isolated streets of Sopore, what more is coming at us? What more is needed to underscore the excesses that we have not already witnessed yet for? How long do we have to endure the bereavement of our loved ones in this vanity pit? How long do we have to grope on the ground floor imploring for the much needed cure that is duly being ignored?